Hello and welcome everyone to the very first episode of Skyrim. So let's get started. Start a new game? Yes. So I'm level one. Cool. Hello. Wow, they've really made some really good improvements to the quality of the game. Wow.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right?
Yeah.
Right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's okay.
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they've captured you? Oh gods, where are they taking us?
Okay.
I don't know where we're going. But Sovereign.
But the graphics are like amazing.
This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dabella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Okay. Why are you so dirty?
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Okay. They're going to be dead.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Okay.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Okay.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step toward the clock when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Okay.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait.
You there. Step forward.
I think this is where we...
Who are you?
Okay, so... Imperial? High Elf? No. Dark Elf? Ooh. Renton? No. I'm gonna do a... Oh, no. Red Guard? Wood Elf? No. No. I like that one. Yeah, I like that. Cool. Head. I like that one. I like that. Cool. Ace, nose type. Nose height. That's your snout. Okay. They've really made some changes to this. Yep, higher color. Cool.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men's are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Okay.
Frick Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like your voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Uh-oh, what was that?
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
Ow! Well...
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Okay. I can't control it. Dragon.
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds. It's a dragon. Jump, fuck, I'm stuck. Fuck, I can't even get fucking. Oh shit, now I'm stuck, hang on. That was new, I'm gonna say that.
Of the end times. We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings up. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Got to be a sword or two.
Okay.
Hey!
That's new.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
Okay. Cool. So my magicka is low. Ow! Well, that's new.
That'll teach you to cross me. An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Okay. Okay. Basically, you can take everything? Okay. Oh, hello, what's this? Cool.
Done then. This way.
Do I go this way? Yeah. I'm following you, so what are you doing?
Better down here than out there.
Ooh. Give me a second, I just wanna what's PSB. Where's my lightning? Where are you? Hang on, I'm trying to find it. My spike, hang on.
Some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
I said the keep is under attack. Wait a second. Looks like there's something.
You went this way, didn't you? No, I don't like that one. I want. Hang on.
Looks
Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Give me a minute. Don't be afraid of the knife.
I'll go this way. Uh-oh. Change that to sparks. Well, this is the way out to Skyrim. Cool.
Like he's gone for good this time, but I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith. I'm sure it's probably best. Good luck. We made it without your help today.
Let's do some conjuring and see what we can do.
Have themselves a dragon. General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Okay. Just having a look at all the things.
Thank you.
Oh, cool. Oh, cool, my dragon. Oh, that's new. Cool, so let's end this episode. Thank you.